Welcome back student to the video of cursive writing. In this video, I'll be showing you how to write in cursive writing. I'll be showing you small alphabets of E and F. Small alphabets of E and F. For that, you have to write in 4-line copy and you have to write at least 2 pages of each alphabets. Now, I'll be showing you how to write cursive small letter E. Start as a slanting line. Go up, turn back, come down as a C curve. This is called cursive letter E. Now let's see in 4-line copy how to write cursive small letter E. For this, we are going to use these 2 blue lines. So start from a 3rd line as a slanting line. Go up and touch a blue line. Turn back, come down and make a C curve. This is called cursive letter E. This is called cursive letter E. Again, start as a slanting line. Go up and touch a blue line. Turn back, come down and make a C curve. This is called cursive letter E. This is called cursive letter E. This is called cursive letter E. Children, hope you all understood how to write cursive small letter E. Now let's see how to write in small cursive letter F. Small cursive letter F. So it is little bit difficult, but as you practice, you can write it easily. We are going to start with a slanting line. Go up, turn back, come down straight, again turn back front. You should turn forward and go up in the middle of the 3rd and 4th line. You should go back and pull the rope like a tail. This is the only letter which touch all the 4 lines, and this is called cursive small letter F. This is called cursive small letter F. Now we are going to start from the 3rd line, blue line, as a slanting line. Go up, touch the red line, turn back and come down straight. Again touch the down red line and again turn front. In the middle, go in and pull the rope out. This is called cursive letter F. This is called cursive letter F. Once again, children, start as a slanting line. Go up and touch the red line. Turn back and come down straight. Again touch the red line. Again turn front. In the middle, go in and pull the rope out. This is called cursive letter F. This is called cursive letter F. This is called cursive letter F. Children, you have to write each alphabet 2 pages.